A growing number of media organizations are calling on Congress to grant them access to more footage from the January 6th attack. The requests were made after House Speaker Kevin McCarthy gave Fox News anchor Tucker Carlson exclusive access to the security footage earlier this month. A number of news organizations, including ABC News, signed a letter asking for copies of the video. Democrats say making the footage public could endanger the lives of U.S. Capitol Police and members of Congress.